On Monday, Justin Bieber shared a gushing and heartfelt poem about wife Hailey Bieber to his Instagram page, to help wish her luck ahead of a photo shoot she was doing. And one day later, the pop star took to his Instagram stories to share a snap of his model wife with the cheeky caption, "People always asked me if I'd marry a belieber, well I did." Justin and Hailey, who tied the knot in September, originally met in October 2009 after dad Stephen Baldwin introduced them while in the lobby of the Today Show. Hailey rocked a green and white t-shirt with a leather jacket and a face mask obscuring most of her face in the image Justin shared on Tuesday afternoon. Justin, now 25, and Hailey, now 22, met for the first time on October 12, 2009. Her dad Stephen shook his hand and then said, "This is my daughter Hailey," while at the Today Show studios. Justin, who was 15 at the time, shakes out his hair before reaching out and shaking Hailey's hand. She was about 12 at the time. Stephen tells Justin, "We've been enjoying your music." 2 years later, the duo meet again at his Justin Bieber Never Say Never film screening, while at the February 2, 2011 event, Justin posed between Hailey and Stephen. Around the same time, Justin and singer, actress Selena Gomez go public with their romance at the Vanity Fair Oscar party, after dating quietly since 2010. Months later, Hailey had posted tweets in support of Justin and Selena's relationship. By 2014, Justin and Hailey became friends and are seen at Hillsong Church with mutual friend Kendall Jenner. Rumors of a romance between the twosome bloomed around December 2014, that same year, but Hailey told E! News, "I've known Justin Bieber since I was so young, since I was like 13, and we've just been good friends over the years. We have just stayed close and there's nothing more to it than that." 1 week later, he shared a black and white snap of himself with the model, telling his Instagram followers he is super single and that she is his good friend. The pals went on a holiday together to Anguilla in late December 2015/early January 2016. Justin shared a series of snaps to his social media page, including a shot of them sharing a kiss on the lips. By February 2016, Hailey told E! That her and Justin's relationship is casual, he's about to go on tour. "Relationships at this age are already complicated, but I don't really like to talk about it because it's between me and him." He goes on to briefly date Sophia Richie. He and Selena reunited in the fall of 2017 after she splits from The Weeknd. Justin and Selena's rekindled romance ends in March 2018 and he then reunites with Hailey in May 2018. The lovebirds have a whirlwind romance. He proposes to her while on holiday in the Bahamas in July and the duo officially marry at a New York courthouse 2 months later. Last month, the baby singer took to Instagram to address his fans who have pressed for an album. Justin recalled his most recent tour, and how emotionally disconnected he felt throughout it. "I realized, and as you guys probably saw, I was unhappy last tour and I don't deserve that and you don't deserve that. You pay money to come and have a lively, energetic, fun light concert and I was unable emotionally to give you that near the end of the tour?" Justin then let his fans know that he would be taking time to focus on himself, his health, and family. "I have been looking, seeking, trial and error as most of us do. I am now very focused on repairing some of the deep-rooted issues that I have as most of us have, so that I don't fall apart, so that I can sustain my marriage and be the father I want to be. Music is very important to me but nothing comes before my family and my health," he noted. On Monday, Justin shared a black and white image of Hailey posing in just a bra and trousers on a balcony in front of the Eiffel Tower in Paris. He posted a note of love and encouragement to his wife of 7 months ahead of a shoot she was prepping to do. The Purpose artist kicks it off by reminiscing about kissing her and using nature to describe his feelings. He calls Hailey God's greatest creations, emphasizing that she is his soulmate.